Probably because they didn't study, but whatever.
So the look you gave me, you got a problem?
Yeah, Oscar the Grouch.
People won't properly dispose of their waste. I mean, look at this place. It's not hard to believe that there's 2.6 trillion pounds of garbage in the world, causing 46% of the lakes in America to be polluted for fishing, aquatic life, and swimming. It's a shame. Pick up your trash this instant.
Okay. Yeah, we don't care.
Alright, this is what's gonna happen. If you continue on this path, I will show you what will happen in the future.
Desperado, why don't you come to your senses?
I'm sorry, I never realized the effect of my actions.
Don't apologize. It's not too late to compensate for your foul deeds.
Thanks. I'll never forget you. Your kindness, especially. But I also never forget the fact that the U.S. makes up 5% of the world's population, but produces 30% of the world's waste, and uses up 25% of the Earth's natural resources. So, together, we can make a difference.
Whether it's not littering in the first place, or picking up other people's trash.
My work here is done.
You guys want to?
Carry on my wayward son. There'll be peace when you are done. Lay your weary head to rest. Don't you cry no more.